Yay! For Unravel. Well, I guess I'll play now. That's an old lady. It's a ball of yarn. Yawny. I can move. That's paper. That's crust. It's more crust. I'm tired of looking at this old pizza. Close. My pizza brings all the boys to the yard. Oops. That's a shadow woman. Now I see darkness. Where did everybody go? It's a black screen with a dot. Dude, don't look behind you. Look in front of you. You need to know what's ahead of you. Dude, you got scared of a butterfly. Calm your tits. Now you tried to grab the butterfly. Oh, you mean bastard. Just trap myself. No, I didn't. Okay, I got it. I understand. Okay. I will smush myself. No. Ah. Okay. Mystery. Do what? Oh, more yarn. I'm playing jump rope with myself. Oh, I killed myself. Holy frick. I didn't know yarn can not fall. Man, someone's got a good case of the coughs. There are apples everywhere. Oops. Oh, water. Oh, water! Well, that's filling up fast. Something fishy about this. God dang Apple Bridge, really. Get your apple butt in there. Lady, you and I are gonna have to have a serious talk about how many apples you have out in your yard. This is unsafe for kids. What if they actually eat these? I drowned. I drowned on the first level. Oh, I was rubbing my eye. I can push two at once. Multitasking. That's right. F you and your tomatoes, woman. Seriously? No! Why? Why would you do this? Why? Apple, why? Wait. So, I got the apple and lost the apple at the same time? You selfish little bastard. Apple train, choot choot, mother trucker. Yeah, while you're filling up, I'm gonna look for more apples. Okay, there are no more apples. I'm just a hallucinating bastard. Fill up faster, you insignificant fish, you. Shut! She's being mean to me. You tell me things I don't want to hear. Steps? Wait. I'd like to point out that these are steps. I'm not even an inch tall. This thing is shorter than me. What the frick? This is like the most disorienting thing you could probably have as steps. How freaking far apart these things are. Oh my god, man. I would trip every time I tried to take one of those steps. I want to be a bastard! No! Let me up! I want to cheat the system! Cheat the system! No! I threw yarn, I didn't need to throw. Bad. Ooh. Bad day. Oh. I'm all streamed out. So that's what happens when you're at the end of your line. Okay, I get it. No! Why can't I get it? Hi. Blair! Why? Why? That was the stupidest thing. I can't walk through dandelions. I have to break them. Come on, little red a-hole. Let's go F up the rest of the world. Oh god, the ultimate fence is in my way. I don't want to go to Narnia. Run away! I knew it. Bike. Bike. Slow down, bike. I'm unraveling really fast. Ah, my face. This is such a pretty game. I want it. I has to have it. I want up! Okay. Let's see, what am I missing? Oh, don't be an a-hole. What an a-hole. Holy crap! Blair, I don't leave yarn in trees. I'm not an a-hole. Oh god dang it! That was fatal. I gotta redo all that work. No simple puzzles at the beginning. How the frick does Yarn die from falling? Yeah, she's lying to me. I hit the rock. Huh? Yeah. No one else wants to watch me play Unravel. You turd. How's that? Better? Finally, I got that. I mean, this mic is not as adjustable as the other. Do I get up there? Oh, you turd, I see it now. Son of a... God dang it! Thank you. That's right. I humped that treasure. That's a little girl. That makes my last compliment a little bit upsetting. Yeah, I liked how he scratched his face right as I was saying that too. Freaking A. Just molested by a block. Is my computer dying? I have a feeling something is loose. I have a feeling that is why my laptop is not turning on. Seriously, just because I am plugged. Controller battery's low. Looks like I'm plugging that back in. That thing tried to kill me. Oh, I get it. Good job. I don't know why, but we'll do that. Oh god. Dark. I already have that done. You mother trucker, I gotta do it again? Wait, I can't have both? You indecisive prick! Ugh. I don't. Freaking. Oh god! Freaking A! Oh, light. Stop it. There you go. Give me my bridge. Frickin' zippity doodah dang frick. Go up. You can't push it up? Oh, you lazy fat turd. Go over the hump. My god! I can fly! Ooh. Now this brings back memories. I'm jumping piles of leaves. That's not yours. Put it back. Frickin' achievement unlocked. Thief. No. You climbing tree bastards. Man, this book is filling up fat. Okay. I don't want to look at smudges. What's over here? Thank you. I did. You talking about when I left? Oh. Well, I couldn't join back. I did. Oh, God. Freaking the first level again? I'm an idiot? God dang it. No. How do I go back? No! Okay. Running in place! Wait. I need... I'm like, I need call. Okay. I like the fact that at one point I had 5 people in this freaking thing watching me. Oh. Well, I'm a lying bastard. Wait, there's... Why would there be 5? There should only be 3. Why should there be 4? I'm not watching. Oh wait, I did this. Climb, you bastard! Well, they didn't see this level anyway. Oh, you... You fat prick. Aha, I'm smushing myself. Logic. Oh! Yes, we know. You had a wand, Harry. We will shoot you later. Man, I almost did not make that jump. Oh, this crap. Oh, no, no, freaking. Oh no, I knocked off an apple. Oh, poor innocent apple. I hit my head on an apple. Get out of here, apple. Freaking molesting apple pricks. Molestation station. Yes. Man, talk about the easiest way to lose weight. Just be this guy. Dare you drop on my arm. I like the way he freaking... No wait, god dang it, I didn't mean to untie that. Freaking it. Oh. No, stop jumping! Stop having fun! You bastard. I did it again. I somehow... Move, you fat apple prick. Just Charge with the apple horde. Apples for everyone. I'm soaking wet. Man, I can say fish. F that. Oh, bird. Freaking tiny steps. Sunflower hop away! Oh, I fall. Just imagine that should have just pinned me to the door. He's looking after that. Just, you are experiencing a car accident. I don't want him to move. Oh my god. Alright, enough of that. Oh, this nonsense. Second save, nailed it. Man, I effed that weed up. Professional gardener, right here. Oh, it hit me in the butt this time. Yet I rubbed my head. Beef butt. Man, I'm going through this because, you know, first time's the charm, right?
Shut up.
You don't know anything. That's an animal! I thought I saw something last time, but I wasn't sure. No. Wait, god dang, I just admitted to this being my second time. Darn it! My evil plan. Man. You know what? I just realized this guy's really tied down in life. He's got too many issues. It's a metaphor wrapped in an allegory. No, god dang it! Don't push the block you need down! Push yourself. I can't do it. Get your fat butt up there. Get it up there. You faggot. No. Oh wait, oh god! I just saw something. Just look at the house. F the house. Freaking. Ow. You sadistic thief. You stole that. That wasn't yours. Red Menace. That is not a piece of him. It's actually his brother. Some old lady found his brother and just knitted him into that, and he's like, "Toby, no!" Okay, let's not do the same mission over and over again. There's the sea. Okay, let's go to the sea. To see what we could see, the sailor went to see. Quick, kick the kid into the ocean. That's a crab.
I learned to read, I went to school.
Oh god, pine cones. So, forget about the tree falling in the forest and someone hearing it. If I fart in the forest, will someone smell it? It's the greatest mystery ever answered. Wait. Thing's sparkling up there. I want it! I'm like mad. Just jumping in place. I want it now! You. You little snitch of a can. Come here. No. Bad kid. Wait. That didn't work the way I wanted it to. No. Bastard. Let me to the other side. This is not good. This is not good. Go up here and run down. Ah. Oh, god dang. I immediately fall. Okay, is there some place I can tie this? I don't know. I don't even know what the point of making that was. Oh, I get it. I overjumped. But that's okay. I just needed the yarn up here. All this for a dang kite? F this puzzle. F love. Because that's what love is effing. Why did I fall? I didn't hit anything. Oh, I have to control it. I didn't know you had to control it. I thought it was just like a cutscene. Difference between backseating and my bad, I'm on the wrong side then. Whoopsies! Because unkindness was there. How harsh must it be to just constantly rip your skin off and use it as a rope? Yeah, not skin.
F this!
Okay, so that was there.
Why did I land in the water?
Where the frick do I go now? Dang it, I wanted to break this. Sure, why not? There's probably some purpose to that. I don't know.
Soggy and wet.
Okay, that didn't work.
Go.
Up.
Good thing no scissors are in this game.
Oh!
I have done.
Give me it.
My new toy. Looking for shiny things. can see the red thing on the other side of the rope. I mean, chain. I'd like to point out you've said my TV's effed up on color anyways, so I can't see anything. I'm assuming it is. I don't see anything red on the side besides me. I could not see that. Well, it doesn't help that there's a freaking god ray on it. What the frick? You insignificant little bastard. I die. Flare? Am I at least swinging towards the right thing? I've actually got the hang of this level pretty well.
I didn't even get up there. I didn't mean to.
Let me up. Wait, is this gonna kill me? I want up. Wait, what? How did I? Oh no.
Touch me.
Come on, string!
String!
Saved my life.
Bad grip.
get to think about it. Down! Go down! He kicked me! Rolling and rolling, winding myself up. I was not expecting that. Wait. You insignificant prick. I'm at a disadvantage. This is not fair. Could I pee on you? Exactly. What if I could? Oh, you in? Wait. I don't think I did. think I was supposed to tie it and then do it. I think I screwed myself. I can't get back over that freaking thing I got done before. Yeah, you're right.
Telling me that I, a piece of yarn, weighs more than both these bo- F that logic.
God dang it, you're not supposed to remember everything that comes out of my mouth.
Ah!
Safe.
Economics.
Oh God!
Whew. How am I not just yanked off the boat? How am I still solid? I'd be freaking out right now.
Dibel, 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 Dibel. Timmy? Timmy!
What did they do to you?
It's okay, Timmy.
Oh, God. I think I'm going to end on that note. Ugh.